thanks for being here. Thanks for taking the time out of your busy schedules to come support your students, come support the program here at Harborside and Reuther and Lakeview. We have students from all three here joining us. So we are very excited to present to you what we've been working on all semester long. So we are in the month of December, so I'm sure if you've been to Target or the mall lately, you've been hearing holiday music, Christmas music, ever since after Halloween? Yeah, so it's been going on for a while. So we do have that for you, but we also have some other music that we've been working on. It's kind of odd to work on holiday music in September. So we're working on other music as well. So you'll see in the programs that we have a whole array, mix of different choral repertoire. So I hope you enjoy. And we'll be going on and off stage and different choirs. We have three choirs here. We have the middle school choir. That's the 6th, 7th, and 8th grades. And then we have the concert choir, which is the 9th and 10th grades. And we have the chorale, which is the 11th and 12th grades. So, our Lakeview and Reuther students come join us for that last period in chorale. So if you've been here before, probably you might think, well, this is not Miss Singer. So yes, I am a new teacher here. My name is Mr. Kim, Jonathan Kim. So your students will call me Mr. Kim, but please call me Jonathan. And I am new to Kenosha Unified School District. I'm very happy to be here and to teach your students choral repertoire and to teach them how to sing with good choral technique and things like that. So a little bit about me so that you know that your students are in safe hands. I have experience in teaching in elementary, middle school, high school, and college. I've been a musician at the church level, as a music director, as a community choir conductor with adults, and a professional choir. And I also have a singing background where I've been the opera singer in the greater Los Angeles area for a number of years. So I'd like to bring what I have learned as a career musician and try to pass it along to your students. So I'm very happy to be here, and I'm very thankful that you braved the terrible snow of this winter, this mild, mild winter, to be here. Thank you very much. So we will start our program, and before each song, our students will come and introduce a little bit, so you get to hear their voices. They will talk very slowly and project nicely. And before I forget, let's see here, these little things. So please take time now to silence them and other electronic devices if you can make sure that it will not go off during the performance. Thank you very much.
Moon River, arranged by Harry Simone. Moon River is a song composed by Henry Mancini with the lyrics by Johnny Mercer. It was originally performed by Audrey Hepburn in the 1961 movie Breakfast at Tiffany's, winning an Academy Award for Best Original Song. This is a choral arrangement by Harry Simone.
Thank you. With the earth, I am one, by Judy Harrington. So with the stretch of the white womb before me, shining so crystals, rainbow by the sun. Amy Lewis percussion poem, A Winter Ride, is the inspiration of this evoked work composed by Judith Harrington, and exciting images and feelings conveyed through violet mixed meters.
I Like to Teach the World to Sing, arranged by Greg Gilfin. Several generations know the song as a Coca-Cola commercial theme from the 70s. It is an ideal song of the community and togetherness that is perfect for times in which we live. This strong, positive message has put a choral setting by Greg Gilfin.
I like to build the world a home and furnish it.
All I Want for Christmas Is You, arranged by Mac Huff. This Christmas hit by pop star Mariah Carey has been a Christmas standard since it came out and has been featured in films like Love Actually. This choral arrangement by Mac Huff is a real crowd pleaser.
Bye. Just wait. Okay.
May the Road Rise to Meet You by Ruth Elaine Schramm. A beautiful chord setting to this traditional Irish blessing. May the road rise to meet you. May the wind be always at your back. May the sun shine warm upon your face. The rains fall soft upon your fields. And until we meet again, may God hold you in the palm of his hand.
Keep Your Lamps, arranged by Victor C. Johnson. This gospel blues song, which might have roots in African American work song during the time of slavery, is set to a powerful and rhythmically charged choral setting.
The Bells, arranged by Patrick M. Liebergen, a Christmas staple and also known as the Ukrainian Carol. The original text tells a tale of a swallow flying into a household to proclaim the bountiful year that the family will have.
No Time. This popular choral setting of a traditional camp meeting song presents itself in a form of themes and variations that grows and builds texture throughout.
Thank you.
Thank you. For the choirs that were done, please make sure you are attentive and not talking so that we are good audience members, yes? Thank you.
And So It Goes, arranged by Bob Chilcott. This lush a cappella setting of Billy Joel's hit ballad has been made more popular with its choral setting, frequently sung by the a cappella group The King Singers.
Have yourself a merry little Christmas, arranged by Mark Haynes. One of most performed Christmas songs, the song was written for 1944 MGM's musical Meet Me in St. Louis and premiered by Julie Garland.
So at this time, as all the choirs come up very quietly and gingerly, there's no rush. I'd like to thank all of you once more for your support and sending your kids here. My goodness, you could have sent them anywhere else, but you chose Harborside, Reuther, and Lakeview, and we really appreciate that. It's a real joy for me to work with all of your students. It's been a very fun semester so far. So thank you so much. Thank you for your support. And keep coming back. We'll have more for you. Now, in this program, on the back, there's more dates to consider. So I put some future choir dates and things like that, and other music that's going on at Harborside. So please check them out and support us as much as possible. And just so you know, I have no shame. So at the end, you'll see some of our middle school volunteers in adorable elf hats, and they will have a Santa's boot. And this is to encourage all of you to donate heartily to our choral program here. This all goes to your students, purchase of music, accompanists, other things that benefit your child's education here. So again, thank you very much for being here, and thank you very much for your support. Now, if there's any mistakes on this program, I sincerely apologize. I thought I got every correction down, but if I didn't, I'm happy to print more out with the corrections, and I'll add some more little Christmas doodly arts and things like that to make it more special. So I will send it home with your student. Just let me know, okay? Thank you.
Rockin' Holidays, arranged by Alan Billingsley. This trio of Christmas time favorites is the ultimate holiday melody. When Santa Claus gets your letter, a holly jolly Christmas, and rockin' around the Christmas tree combined in a rockin' arrangement that will capture your holiday spirit.
Thank you. Praise His Holy Name by Keith Hampton. This gospel arrangement is a very popular piece by Keith Hampton that is performed widely across the country. With familiar reference to Amazing Grace, this energetic and rhythmic piece is a crowd pleaser.
Okay, so just so you know what's going on, this is our last song, and you can see the elves. Say hi, elves. So you'll know them because they are wearing elf hats. But they also have Christmas stockings, and this is for anyone who wishes to, again, I know you paid for your tickets, but if you want to just help us out a little more, we will welcome anything you can help us out with, and they will take it at throughout these doors. So just kind of span out there, elves. Okay. Thank you again for being here. Elves, if you'd line up the back, the exit, so that we don't miss anyone. Thank you again for being here. Thank you again for coming, and we'll see you next time. And I'll be down if you want to come talk to me. I'd love to talk to every one of you. Thank you.